Good morning.
She's on her way. How you doing, guys? So we're going to crack a chest and back dumbbell exercise. I'm going to start with will be body weight. Right, we're going to work chest with some press up work. Go from the elbows up onto the hands, doing some press ups. So we're going to do a 30-second stint there. Here she is.
Hello.
Right, and then we're going to go into some lower back work, dorsal raises again. That will be 30 seconds. Okay, so I'll do the press ups for the first 30. Whilst Hannah rests, then I'll go, as soon as I finish my press-ups, Hannah will start hers, then I'll go into my dorsal raises. As soon as I finish my dorsal raises, I'll rest. When Hannah finishes her dorsal raises, that's when I'll start my press-ups again. Alright?
Wait, do you press-ups?
Yeah, press-ups every day. Good, you got a good press-up. Right, then we're going to go into some dumbbell work. So that'll get the chest nice and warm, that'll get the lower back nice and warm. I've got some 10s, Hannah's got some 5s. Okay, we're going to do a superset, right? So the first bit we'll do will be to time up 30 seconds. That will be our warm-up. Okay, and then we'll go into reps of 15. I'm having a conversation with one of the guys on the Planex course of ours this morning. Right, so quick reminder, if your weights are particularly light, okay, really slow things down, right? Put the muscle under tension for longer. If your muscles are particularly heavy, your weights are particularly heavy, then really just push yourself to failure, okay? Obviously, you know, in your gardens, in your homes, we probably haven't got the same options as you would when you're at a gym, and you can select different weights, so we've just got to work with what we've got. So push yourself to physical failure. You can't ask your body any more than that then. You've got to that point where you can't go anymore, put those weights down. Okay, because what today might only be 5 or 6 reps, next week hopefully will become 6 or 7, 7 or 8, and that's how you progressively get stronger. Same with the press-ups. You can start getting lower, right, you can start getting your chest to the floor, getting your hips to the floor, and you can obviously start doing more, and they become that much easier. Talking of which, let's get going with it. I'm going to start with the press-ups. Okay, a little bit of a twist on the press-ups, guys. I'm going to go from my elbows, up onto my hands, press-up, down to my elbow again. So it's doing the plank walk, so it's going to work the back and the low and the core as well. So that's my start position. I'm up, up, press, down, down, up, up, press. Okay, so I'm going to try and get as many as I can in 30 seconds. Then, after that, as soon as I've hit my first 30, okay, all I'm going to simply do is drop down onto the floor, fingers out at the temples, okay, keeping the toes on the floor, raising up and down, just getting that lower back going. Okay, we're going to start in 3, 2, 1, let's go. I'm doing dorsal raises. So I'm going to rest at the end of my 30 seconds whilst Hannah goes into her dorsal raises. Good, for 15 seconds halfway. 10. 5, 4, 3. Good, and the dorsals. Good, so if you're working with me, you're resting. If you're working on how you're getting that lower back working. Good. It's quite tough to breathe on that dorsal raises after you've done the press ups. Good work. Halfway. Good, guys. So if you're working with me, get ready in 5, 4, 3, 2. Hannah's resting, working with me, let's go. There goes. That's halfway. 10 seconds go. today, Hannah?
Really?
Yes. We're in the 50 Plymouth Heroes or something like that. So that's
really?
Very nice of them. Yeah.
Wow, that's really cool.
Good, halfway.
Let's hope Dad doesn't throw it away this time.
Good, 10 seconds. Good, working with me. We're 5, 4, 3, 2, good. Class, it's hard keeping your arms up there after the press ups. Good. So, last set if you're working with me, guys. Alright, 20 seconds into that last press ups. That'll leave the chest suitably warm before we start lifting any weights. Good, 10 seconds. Some of you might say suitably done in. 5, 4, get ready if you're with me then. 3, 2, let's go. We're quite going as fast this time, I don't think.
Does this count as my 25 today?
Yeah, no, you've got to do them afterwards. 20 seconds, go. Halfway. Strapping my arms back, my shoulders are about to fall off. 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2. Now, if you're working with me, resting, if you're working with her, got 30 seconds of work left, get those dorsal raises done. Good, guys, well done. So, last one of the week. We'll be back again next week. Starting Monday, see what we got. Morning, Anna. Oh, hopefully you got my little opening piece. Morning, Georgia, morning, Holly. Karen Jensen-Wheeler. Morning, Sarah, Stuart. Bernice, Dave, Mel.
Finished.
Good, guys, have a drink.
I haven't got one.
Oh, Sarah, catch up with this one later. Yeah, no worries, oh, a few minutes. Running a little bit late, not a problem, mate. Morning, Kate, morning, Julie. Caroline, Dave, Jezza. Lovely, guys. Good. Right. Morning, Timbo. What we're going to do next then, guys, we're going to go onto the floor, lying on your back. Okay, we're going to take both the dumbbells in together, and we're going to go for a nice close press, okay? So we're squeezing down the middle of the chest. Okay, we're going to get up and out of that position. Slight bend in the knees, okay? Chin up, back nice and straight, so you're pushing your bum out, so your back's there straight. You don't want to see this position, okay? And then we're going to pull in, close, and squeeze, okay? I'll start the first 15. As soon as I go into my second 15, my bent over row, that's when Hannah will start. Again, so we get that slight overlap, right? That allows us to get quite a lot done within that 30 minutes, okay? Like I said, see what weights you've got. If you're finding your weights, I'm going to use both. If you're finding your weights too heavy, okay, maybe just drop one and go with one, because it's a close grip one. You could always just use the one. Alright, so here's the first exercise. Nice and close. I'm going to go nice and slow for 15. Okay, other way. 2, 3, 4, 5. Good, so stay close the whole time. 6, 7, 8, 9. Don't speed it up, stay at that pace. 10. I've got 3 more. I'm going to go into standing position. 2, 1. Okay, Hannah's going. Where are you going? Okay.
That might make it easier to see you.
Yeah, so keep my chin up. That's one thing I've always got to remember. That's right. See how far you can get those elbows back. 6. Try and keep those dumbbells together as well. 7, I'm on. Good, last 5, 4, 3, 2 left. Last one. Good, nice work. So, see how you can simply do that with one dumbbell if what you've got is too heavy as well. Okay, that's it then. So, try and keep that elbow shoulder, hip in line, back nice and straight, chin up. Good. Nice work, guys. So as soon as Hannah's finished, I'll go for my second set. Get down, how many?
10.
Good, guys. Last 5 if you move hands then. Good, last 2. And 1, don't step back. Okay, goes all the way. 1. Nice slow control pace. 2. Let's go straight on so you can see me. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That's 5 of these for me. So if you haven't get your weights, get ready for 4, 3, 2, and 1. Hands going. I'm going to go into the bent over position. Let's go. We're going to stay. We chose place 2, 3. So we're down. 4. Good guys. 5, 6. Nice work. 7. Good squeeze. Squeeze those shoulder blades. 9. Last 5. Good, guys. 4, 3. Come on. 2 left. Last 1. And rested. You with me? Let's go to that bent over row with your hands. Good, guys. See if we've got any quizzes.
Where did I get to? Got to Tim, didn't I? Morning, buddy. Morning, Jezza. More push-ups. Should I have waited? Get on, Holly. You love them. Morning, Luce. Becky. Hells. All right, Speedy Dean. Yeah, only for one set, though, mate. Fast for one set, then I slowed down, didn't I? Morning, Susie. Morning, Lisa. Morning, Mandy. Alex. Jack, how's it going, buddy? Hope you're enjoying your food, mate. Morning, Shelley. And lovely, good.
So back into me then. I'm going into my 3rd set. Let's rock and roll. Nice slow pace. 7, good work. That's me over halfway. 8. 10, so we're always trying to push for 15, guys. Push completely otherwise. 2 more. Hannah, ready? Good. Good work, guys. We're on 5. Good, 10, last 5, 4, 2, last 1, nice work, good, if you win Hannah, let's hit those bent over rows, then we've got 1 set left if you're with me.
Sorry guys, a couple of you just lost the feed, hopefully it's all back up and running. Morning Kirsty, morning Rich, morning Haley. Looking forward to getting my first prep order next week. Ah, good mate. Be good to get your feedback as well. Rich is going to do this one later, hoofing. Morning Coochie, John. Morning Mia. Looks great, do this one later, perfect. Morning Coochie boy.
Right guys, last set, you with me then? Let's go, let's get them going. Nice and steady, nice and slow. Let's go side on for you. That's 10, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, Good, that's me on 10. Go on, push for 5. And 4. 2 left. Last one. Nice work. If you're with Helena, let's go. Bent over rows. With me. There goes, time to go. Last 6. Last 4. Do that. And lovely. Nice work. Go on, and last set with Hannah.
The pie was good, Coochie. The pie was good. There is none left. I did post a picture up afterwards in that feed, though, so you could all see what it looked like. Morning, Mark. Morning, Caroline. Morning, Sam. Maxine. Good on, Kev.
Good, hands. Nice squeeze. Beautiful. Lovely, guys. Well, so, hands got a little bit lighter there, and heavier, sorry, should I say, there. Good, so if you find that too easy and you have got the options, always push yourself, guys. Yeah, if you're getting to the end of that 15 reps and you're thinking, yeah, I can do more than this, then you have got the option to do more. Grab it. Okay. Next, what we're going to do then is a flies into a bent over flies. Okay. So lie on the floor. Make the weights up over the top of the chest. Slight bend in my elbows. Okay. I'm going to open wide and squeeze in. Open wide, squeeze in. Nothing we're doing fast today, guys. It's all very slow about working those muscles. So let's get back up onto your feet. We're going to go into a slight bent over position like we did just a minute ago. And we're going to do exactly the same to the reverse. Right, so we're going to work the mirror of what we just did on our backs. Okay, so if you're starting with me then, let's get those weights in a ready position in 3, 2, 1, let's go. Elbows touch, 1, 2, 3, good work. 4, 5, nice stuff. Let's go for 10. Good work, Johanna. 8, get yourself ready. Good, that's 5, 4, 3. So if you're next to each other, make sure you've got enough room, you're not going to go whacking each other. And let's go. Bent over once for me. That's 5 for me. 4 arms are starting to go then. Okay, so resting if you're with me, if you're with Hannah. Stay with that pace if you're with hands. Just revert back to the 5s there, guys, just out of interest there. You tend to be able to lift a lot more in a press than you do in a fly position. Yeah, again, same, a lot more on a row than you could in this position. Good, nice work. So you can take those elbows out towards me as well. That's it, that channel there, guys, that's it. What a lot of people tend to do is start going back towards the hips. Right, so every time you try to squeeze these shoulder blades together. Perfect, how many?
13.
Good, guys, come on, push for 2 more. Lovely, good. Back in with me then. Take up that position. And let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Good stuff. 6, 7, 8, 10. That's 5 if you're with me. That's me, gone failure. Right, so that I'm trying to get the 15, guys. physically couldn't do any more there without losing my form, so I just pushed myself to that failure spot. A little bit wider on your shoulder, on your elbows now, that's it. Good guys. So, in addition to this, if any of you have got pull-up bars, or something that you can improvise as a pull-up bar, that's obviously really, really good for your back muscles, for your lat muscles. So, after this session today, I'll be going into the garage and doing my own pull-ups. So if you've got that facility, guys, really good back exercise. Well done, hands, haven't you? Nice work, good. So how are you going into bent over flies? I'll put a program up either today or tomorrow, the next week, guys. But it'll follow a similar suit with the kids. No kit hit Monday, Wednesday and Friday. And then we'll put something together on the alternate day, so the Tuesday, Thursday, Saturday. The legs and shoulder dumbbell session went down quite well the other week, so we might do something similar to that. The kettlebell seems to be quite enjoyable. And if there's anything else, guys, that you think you'd like to see me try and put in that I haven't yet, do you ping me a message, make a comment. We'll see what we can do. Okay, second set, let's go. Third set, sorry, apologies. Two. On that reverse fly. So I've only got one set to do. One set to finish, guys. Morning, Donna. Morning, Jamie. Lindsay, how's it going, guys? Nice work. And
we go back to the
light ones. Three. Good. Okay. So that's done. We've got one little bit more of work to do if you're working with me. So we're going to do one set to failure just to finish off, just to confirm that we've worked the chest and the back hard enough. Donna Neal's watching you, Hannah.
Hi, Donna.
Okay, so if you're with Hannah, last set of these, guys. Good, that's nice work. Another 3 weeks to sign up to Plan X, guys, if any of you want to jump on board with that. The programme will officially start on May the 20th, but we need those consultation forms back at least a week before to give us time to work on your programs. So for those who haven't got a clue what I'm on about there, that's an online fitness and nutrition program that we run, plan, 10-week plan. Please get in touch. All the information's on that website if you want to join in. Nice work, Hans. Go on. We're going to do this move in here then, and get it. Right, guys, you'll be glad to know we're going to do one exercise to finish. However, you might not be glad to know we're going to work press-ups as we started to failure. Right, so there's no rep range now, you're just going to do one set until you physically can't push anymore. As soon as you've done that, or I've done that, Hannah's going to go into hers. Okay, and I'm going to drop back into the dorsal raises. Again, I'm going to work to failure. Now, it might not be my back that fails, as in my lower back, but I've got to try and keep my arms here, right? For me, it'll probably be my shoulders that fail after doing the press-ups. Okay, so I'm going to start. There's no time required or anything like this. I'm going to start in 5, 4, 3, 2, let's go. Right, 6.5. Let's go, Hannah's off.
Jesus.
46.5, sorry, isn't it? Good, so there's only one set. Just fade there, guys. And I'm gone. Okay, so if you're working with me, just push yourself all the way until you can't do any more. Go on, get lower, come on. Good. Nice work, guys. It doesn't matter how many you're getting, you're in your own homes. So it doesn't matter who can see you, just push yourself until you physically can't go any further. Good, and nice work, how many?
23.
Ezra, 23, I think she said. Sounded a bit Chinese. 23? I'm about 23. Good, how many? Come on. Good, keep going. Lovely, dorsals, go. Keep those shoulders up. That's the hard part, guys, is keeping your arms up here. Nice work. Go on, faster. As soon as you get in there. No, keep your arms up where they were. That's the failure bit. Good work. How many? Good, those shoulders are going, aren't they? And resting. Good, guys. Oh, that's a good finisher. Right, what I'm going to start with then, grab a bit of wall, grab a door frame, take your left arm, place it against the wall, the fence, the door frame, and just get a nice twist all the way around. Stretch through that shoulder, stretch through that chest. You got 20 seconds each arm. Good.
That was definitely my 25 press-ups for today.
I don't know, I didn't count them. Good, guys. 5, 4, 3, 2. Let's go. Change sides. Okay, so give you a break from us tonight. No cooking tonight, tomorrow. We'll be back on Monday morning with the kids, and I'll put up a menu for next week for those of you who fancy trying some new ideas and new food. Good, 5 seconds, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good, so if you've got a partner, grab hold of your partner now, and all we're going to do, monkey grip there. Yeah, okay, we're just going to sit back into it, like really stretch at the back. If you haven't got a partner, guys, just grab something, grab a bit of wall or something that you can just lean back on.
Table,
yeah, chair, and just lean back, just get a nice stretch through that back. Go on, put a bit more, I'm going to fall over if I put any weight onto you. That's better. Okay, so your arms should be fully extended, you kind of round in that back. Go on, put all your weight into it, you. Come on, I'm up here. Good, okay, drop down to the front. Okay, bum on the heels. Stretch those hands forwards. Nice stretch through those lat muscles, through your shoulders. Good, guys. 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, and rest. Like I said, for those of you with a pull-up bar, off you go, go get your pull-ups done. For the rest of you, have a good weekend, and we'll catch up with you again next week. Be here for more fun and games, training, and cooking. I'll have a little flick through all the comments and that in a minute, get back to any questions and whatnot. Otherwise,
have a good weekend.
Cheers.